once upon a time in the ancient empire of China, where women were expected to stay at home and serve their husbands, there lived a young and determined girl named Zhu Yingtai. Yingtai loved learning new things and wanted desperately to go to school. But because she was a girl, there was simply no way for her to be enrolled in any school. Each day she sat by the window and watched her brothers go to school with tears welling in her eyes. She kept wondering why she couldn't go to school like her brothers, and when she realized that it was only her gender that got in the way of her dreams, she simply decided to be a boy. She dressed herself up in her brother's clothes and appeared in front of her parents to see if they would recognize their daughter. When they didn't, Yingtai realized that her disguise was perfect, and she begged her father to send her off to school disguised as a boy. At first, her father denied her request, but he eventually came around and agreed to send Yingtai to school with her brothers. Ironically, Yingtai excelled at her studies, and she became one of the top students in her school. However, there was another reason why she loved coming to school with all her heart, and that was none other than her best friend, Shan Bo. Yingtai and Shan Bo had been best friends for years, and Yingtai eventually realized that she had fallen for him. Unfortunately, she could not reveal her secret, even to the person she loved with all her heart. She told herself that she was content just being next to Shan Bo, and that she needed nothing more. However, her entire world collapsed when her father summoned her back home one day, announcing that she was to be wed with a rich man. Yingtai, not wanting to marry with a man she'd never even seen before, revealed her secret to Shan Bo. And Shan Bo finally realized his feelings about Yingtai that he'd been hiding for so long. Alas, it was all too late. A promise was made, and the red thread of fate connecting Yingtai and Shan Bo had been mercilessly cut in half. Soon after, a deep feeling of grief came over Shan Bo, and he lost his life to the unbearable sensation. Yingtai, who'd ultimately decided to resign to her fate after hearing the news of her lover's death, decided to pay one last visit to his grave. She stood by his gravestone on a stormy day as tears slid down her cheeks. But suddenly, as if the gods had been watching her, lightning struck and Shan Bo's grave opened up, revealing a path. Yingtai throws herself in without hesitation, and the grave closes up. When the storm finally clears, Yingtai is no more, but two butterflies can be seen fluttering around the gravestone, symbolizing the two lovers who had finally been freed from the shackles of fate.